2007 years ago. Oh, hello there. I am Abraham Lincoln. I am going to share some fun facts with you today.
I'm Abraham Lincoln.
I was born on February 12th, 18. Oh, yes, there's a big O in there. 9.
I grew up in the great state, Illinois.
I was president of this great country for four years. From 1861 to 1865. This is my wife, Mary Todd Lincoln.
Oh, hello. My parents didn't want me to marry him because he had a poor background. But look at him now. He used to be present. Only Lincoln.
Oh. We had 4 children, but only one made it to adulthood. It was so sad.
I am the tallest president. I am 6'4".
Wow, that's tall.
I am strong.
I am also a great wrestler.
Mustache! You're going down! I'm great with an axe! Chop, 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 chop!
And I love animals. Hey, Bear! Come here, boy! Come here! Come to daddy! And I hate killing them, even for food. And I have lots of pets. Horses, dogs, cats, and a turkey.
Gobble, gobble.
Quotes of Abraham Lincoln. Whatever you are, be a good one. With fearful strains, light that is on me night and day. If I did not laugh, I should die. I am not concerned that you have fallen, but I am concerned that you arise.
And these were quotes of Abraham Lincoln. That's me. So, in conclusion, never stop trying. Be persistent. And always remember to laugh. Ha ha!